Guys, season 7 is here and it brings us lots of mysterious thing and which is like literally unbelievable. Space Mark and also some spaceships locations which has been spotted and they are on the island. And we don't know they want to take control over us or they want to help us in the game. So it's gonna be super fun. Don't go anywhere and watch this video up to end. What's going on, guys? Welcome back. This is Dare Dark YouTube, and in last season we just saw that Jonesy just called the Foundation to stop the loop. The Foundation just come from the Metroid and try to fight with Jonesy, and after that he just asked for a help to close that zero point. Jonesy and Foundation both just tried to close the loop, but it was overpowered, so that Foundation decide to like hold this in a single place. And yes, you know, then after what happened, the Foundation just like to protect this island, he just like stay inside the zero point and lock himself inside. At the end few days of the season 6, we just got attacked by the aliens in some specific area of the map, and which was quite a rare thing. And after a few days of that incident, and the season 7 has arrived, a huge UFO just entered the atmosphere of Fortnite map. Not only that, this thing just exactly come at the center, and you won't believe what happened. This. This UFO just dug the whole spire. It just like pick it up on the air, and after that it just blow the whole thing, including the zero point, and which was like super unexpected. And finally we see that Foundation goes offline and fall off the sky into the water, and that's how the season 7 start. And now the season 7 battle pass, Dr. Sloan and just come into the map. As we saw, Agent Jonesy was contacting with her in season 6. And lastly, she just got disconnected. Anyhow, the season 7 is insane because it have a big mothership above the head, and not only that, there are lots of stuff and also aliens and new mythic boss in the map. And there are gonna be so many mysterious stuff gonna come inside the game. And this season have lots of high-tech weapon, and including aliens weapon too. And also a new vehicle, the flying saucer, which you can drive and go anywhere into the map. And even this season talks about the Superman, which is going to come after like 2 months of this season. And probably they're going to help us to stop those aliens. And most surprisingly, in this season's pass is like super different. As you see, the battle pass, they have updated lots of things here, and this time they added the battle star, which is used to buy stuff from the battle pass. You're not getting anything for free, you like have to buy with this star. And another mysterious stuff is the alien artifacts, which is used to modify the first character of this season, which is specially used to customize the Chimera outfit. And thirdly, we have the bars. We just use the bars to like buy stuff, upgrade weapon, even there is a telephone booth where we can like take some quests. Even upgrade benches, vending machine and other stuff has been added in the game. And now let's hop into a match so that we could see some changes into the map. And even first of all, we'll find out the mythic boss. Here the place which is known as the Carney Complex, where you can find the first mythic boss, and which is right inside this place. And when you like go inside, there would be IO guards, you have to like take out them and also the boss. Not only that, the boss will multiply into 3, which is like more difficult to defeat the boss. And this place have very high difficulty because the IO guards including the boss, which make this place insane. So here we like searching for the boss, and look at this, the boss is outside. Look at this, this is the boss, and it's like laser beam or something, and there's, look at this, there's like lots of clones of that boss. In highest there are 3 clones of the boss. When you like try to shoot down the boss, she'll get knocked, the other clones can help her, so you have to like eliminate her. As you eliminate the original, the other clones will be like disappear. After eliminating the boss, you'll get the plasma rifle, which is a little bit good, but the speed of it is like a little bit less. And the OP weapon of this season is the railgun, which is super insane. If you headshot with like blue one, it will deal like 170 damage. Not only that, this gun is super insane. You know why? Because you can shoot through the builds, which make this gun overpowered. This is literally so awesome. And this is probably my favorite gun in this season. Comment down below which is your favorite gun in the game. Next, the new vehicle, the saucer, which is also OP because not only that, you cannot only like shoot with that, it can attack anyone and any object. You can attack your friend and like put him up into the air and help in fight. Not only that, you can attack your opponents too. And this thing shoots a powerful blaster thing which deals like only 30 damage but a 7 times more damage to the builds, which make this thing more OP. And basically the UFO guy has like very less chance of like getting hit, but problem is that UFO get lots of damage from the railgun. Even there are lots of IO base which is like separately on the map, and not only that, that have some mysterious stuff is the satellite dish. We don't know what is this using for, but this dish looks so mysterious. And even the whole laboratory and inside the base, it indicate about only that thing. And next, the cosmic chest, which is literally new, and you just get some valuable stuff after breaking this down. It have lots of side and you have to like attack on every single weak spot which show. If you are playing duos or squad, you cannot break it alone. You need your teammate to break it together. And when you are with the team, this thing activates the side and shows the weak point, and you have to like attack on that part and it will rotate and give more weak spots. And you have to like hit every single side which is show so that this cosmic chest does open. And sometimes it drops something valuable. After cracking every single side, the cosmic chest will blow up and the thing will drop some valuable loot, and not only that, you will get personal bonuses like this one. So guys, this is all for today. I hope you like the video. Don't just say I like the video, smash that like button. And if you are new in this channel, you may subscribe my channel for new more contents. And if you want some tips, then you can write it in the comment section. And most importantly, if you don't subscribe, no problem, but please support me using my supporter creator code in your Fortnite item shop, and which will help me a lot. So by this time, take care. See you soon in my next video. Goodbye.